been drinking all night on the rocks. I've been hopelessly haunting all the old haunts, recklessly throwing myself around them, hoping to crash into something, to smash into something, have a breakthrough or something, but no, nothing. Bruised by the beatings of nothing, scarred by the sound of nothing, assaulted by the actuality of nothing, I am nothing but a person trying not to fall, to trip or tumble or stumble off the edge. So until then, I'll stay on the rocks until I decide to dive in. Thank you. This one is a touch longer. This is called "There Are Ways in Which You Love Me." You made me a painting on our first date. Said if you'd had more time, because it's not deserving of mine, you would have painted me a Monet. You mumbled that your tones were too intense and your lines weren't straight, and you were ashamed at how easily you break brushes by pressing too hard, but that's okay, because you made me a masterpiece for our first date. You made me a painting for our third date. Desire depicted on a horizontal canvas, carelessly utilized primary colors. I was a naive paint by numbers. You whispered that it's not your fault, you cannot control yourself. A stimulus that I make you this way. Your broad strokes intimately portrayed our bodies, a masterpiece, a vision of expressionism, romanticism perfected. You made me a painting on our final date. You brushed me with purples and blues, hues that you said show how much you care, autographed the corner of my ribcage. You insisted it's not your fault that you cannot control yourself when inspiration strikes so much to you, and so my body is your next masterpiece. You pleaded it's not your fault that you cannot control yourself because you were raised painting on desolate walls in empty rooms, and now I am your muse, and without me, you don't know what you'd do. You yelled, it's not your fault that you cannot control yourself. We both know that your temper is so succinct. You spare me your tortured artist facade and your counterfeit creations, painting me so well, concealed my foundation with your brushing and your bruising and your blending of the truth. Your version of me was a badly rendered me, a surrealist version of myself. You painted me so well, I almost forgot that I was a masterpiece. Thank you. This poem is called "I Am a Ruin." The circumstances of the past suffocate me as they taint the present. They create a conspicuous cloud which meticulously masks the way forward, shielding me from view while they simultaneously obstruct my way, knew where I was going until they stranded me, tore me to pieces and left me defenseless, left with this derelict body as a home. Thought I had finally reclaimed it, had I only have known, if given the chance, they would return. Overthrown me, ruined.